Okay, so the remaining part of my day was amazing. I can't even tell you how amazing and wonderful God is. Two situations that I thought that wouldn't even happen on behalf of my son. And God, of course, I didn't doubt him, but if anything, I thought, well, maybe it wasn't meant, or maybe it's not the time, because you can never tell sometimes, you know, if God is saying not now or just no, especially if your flesh is in it, you know, something that you want, whether it's for yourself or your son. So I just wanted to give a praise report to remind you guys, if you are waiting on the Lord, even when it feels like, wait, here's the thing though. The same things we read about in the Bible, the situations, the people, you know, we will be in church quick to say amen, tell the pastor, preach, nod our head, amen, write notes and everything. And the scripturally, the people from the Bible, their time frame in regards to the things that they had to wait for compared to the things that and the time frame that we have to wait, it is no comparison at all. You know, for us, sometimes it's hours, days, weeks, months. I don't know anyone in ministry that they had to wait like 40 years or something for something. So even as I'm even talking right now, it's like we're spoiled, even spiritually. You know, a lot of things have changed. And the people from the Bible, we couldn't have even hung with. I mean, when I say hung, I mean as far as how they persevere. They hung in there. I'm talking about years. I mean, you figure, some of it centuries, because you figure a century is 20 years. And people in the Bible live to be like 800, 1,000 years old. So our lifespan, of course, was shortened because of sin. But the amount of time that they waited, some murmured more than others, some complained more than others, some really hung in there, was prayer warriors. So the things that we're going through and the things that we're asking God for us to do and the little bit of time, we're spoiled. We are. You know, we have an amazing Father, Christ Himself. God is amazing. You know, He gives us things and grants us things that we don't even deserve. But because He's a daddy, sometimes He will allow us to have the things that we shouldn't have. But we're pulling on His heartstrings, so He allows us to have them. But yeah, I came on because I'm excited and giving God all the glory and praise. But even as I'm giving Him glory, honor, and praise, He's dropping little nuggets like, yeah, but you guys are spoiled too. You know, so, yeah, I just wanted to share that with you guys as well. So, when we're waiting, keyword, I said we. As we're waiting, we have to be mindful. Okay, as I'm in the waiting period, am I doing everything I'm supposed to do? And even if I am, I can't rush God. He's the only one who can do it. He's the only one who can grant it. He's the only one who can fix it. He's the only one who can give it. So it won't get done until He says. It won't be received until He says. Things won't move until He says. So he judges us also while we are in the waiting period. So that's even for myself. Note to me. All right, you guys. Happy Friday. God bless you. And have a good weekend. All right, you guys. God bless. Bye-bye.